लेक्चर मैटर सेक्शन 102 ऑन हुम बर्डन ऑफ प्रूफ लाइज। द बर्डन ऑफ प्रूफ इन अ सूट और प्रोसीडिंग लाइज ऑन दैट पर्सन हु वुड फेल इफ नो एविडेंस एट ऑल वर गिवेन ऑन आइदर साइड। इलस्ट्रेशंस small a, capital A sues capital B for land of which B is in possession and which, as capital A asserts, was left to capital A by the will of capital C, capital B's father. If no evidence were given on either side, capital B would be entitled to retain his possession. Therefore, the burden of proof is on capital A. Small b. Capital A sues capital B for money due on a bond. The execution of the bond is admitted, but B says that it was obtained by fraud, which capital A denies. If no evidence were given on either side, capital A would succeed as the bond is not disputed and the fraud is not proved. Therefore, the burden of proof is on capital B. Dhara 102, jar upor pramaner daitto nesto thake. Mamlay ba karjodharay kono pokkho hote sakkho deya na hole je pokkho mamlay thokbe मकद्दमार विषय वस्तु प्रमाण करार दायित्व से पक्षर ऊपर न्यस्त। उदाहरण क, खयर बिरुद्धे क एक जमिर जन्य देवानी मकद्दमा दायर करे। ख एर दखले जमीटी आसे। क दाबी करे ओई जमी खयर पिता ग उइल करे क के दिए दिएछे। कोनो पक्ष अत्र मामला साक्ष्य ना दिले ख जमिर दखल बजाय रखार अधिकारी हबे। सुतरां प्रमाणर दायित्व एक क्षेत्र में कयर ऊपर न्यस्त आसे। ख पावना टाका एक खत मूले दाबी करे खयर बिरुद्धे क एक मकद्दमा दायर करे। मुसलेका सम्पादन स्वीकृत तबे ख बोले जे प्रतारणा करे उक्त मुसलेका नेवा हयेछे। क ता अस्वीकार करे। जदि कोनो पक्ष कोनो साक्ष्य प्रदान ना करे तबे क मामला जितबे, केनना क्षत सम्पर्के कोनो तर्क नेई एबं प्रतारणा प्रमाणित हयनि। सुतरां प्रमाणेर दायित्व एक क्षेत्रे खयेर उपर न्यस्त। केस ल, देयर इज नो फार्दार बार्डेन अफ प्रूफ होयेन द असारशन अफ पिडब्ल्यू वन रिमेन्स आनचैलेंज्ड। रतन खा भार्सेस स्टेट 40 DLR 186। बार्डेन अफ प्रूफ हाइफेन wrong allocation of burden of proof on the accused appellants to prove their innocence is a dangerous proposition. Conviction cannot be based on materials produced by prosecution. Abdul Khalek versus State 41 DLR 349. In the instant case, the defense has taken the alibi that the victim Jasmine loved Passion Ali and she went to him and married him having registered Kabir Nama. When the accused has taken the plea of alibi, in such case the burden of proof lies on the appellants who substantially asserts that the victim Jasmine loved him and she went with him voluntarily. Passion Ali versus State 60 DLR 602। लेक्चर समाप्त।